Unfortunately, there is this stigmatization for palliative care, and what does it mean? A lot of times people associate it with death and dying or end of life care. And usually I explain to my patient that yes, I provide end of life care, but that's a very small portion of what I do. Most of my work is making sure that you're living well. That's the focus of my treatment. I want to make sure that you have a good quality of life and you are in the best shape possible. The research that we have, we know that early introduction of palliative care, even at around the time of diagnosis, helped cancer patients to have better quality of life. So that's the goal of the early involvement of palliative care. I want to make sure that if you have any symptoms or if you have any concerns, that you're getting the expert help. That's one thing. The other thing, I also want to make sure that you're coping well with your disease, because I know that there is significant stress. There is significant changes happening to your body and to your function. So I want to make sure that we also provide you with the need support. I want to make sure that you're connected with, there is a lot of support in the community available for cancer patients that you may not be aware of. Our healthcare system tends to be complex, so I help my patient navigate the system. If it could be, like for example, for some of my patients, they feel tired, and an exercise program might be helpful for them. So I connect them with the exercise group or with the support group. Or sometimes we need more support at home or certain equipment. So I want to make sure that home care get involved and provide that. Or if we need to get physiotherapy or occupational therapy. So there is a lot of support available. That part of my job as a palliative care physician is to try to connect you with the support available in the community so you're functioning well and you're living well.